Hey guys, this is Ujwal Singh. Welcome back to my channel. I got a lot of messages from you people that you need to make videos in English also for TWRP, routing and custom ROMs. So today I'm going to tell you how to root and unroot OnePlus 6 and 6T working on Android 11 update 11.1.1.1. Or if your device is working on 11.0 update, so you can also root that. I have also made a video on that. You can check out this in I button, or you can move forward to OnePlus 6 and 6T playlist on my channel. Here I am showing you from Root Checker app. My device is not rooted. Let me show you about the phone, that my phone is working on OxygenOS version 11.1.1.1. And to do that, actually this video is only for OnePlus 6 and 6T, which is working on only 11.1.1.1. Okay, the first step is to enable developer option by clicking on build number 7 times and then going into developer option and enable your advanced reboot and USB debugging option. So after doing this, you just need to reboot in bootloader by long pressing the power button and click on bootloader as I am showing in the video. Before doing this, you just need to install ADB and fastboot drivers in your PC or laptop. So please Google it for installing and downloading the ADB and fastboot driver. You can easily find it on Google. And before doing this, just please like, share and subscribe my channel if you like this video. And also you can contact me on my Instagram page, which is I am showing here. So after rebooting in your bootloader, you just need to connect with the USB-C cable which is supplied by your mobile. And then first save the Magix patch boot image file in your ADB driver folder and give the command from that same folder, cmd, and type fastboot devices. So if your device is connected, then it will show your serial number, your device serial number there in the cmd command. After that, you just need to copy the Magix patch boot image file name so that we can easily copy in the cmd command. Just rename and click on copy, and after that again open the cmd command and type fastboot flash boot, the file name which you have copied, and .img extension, and just click enter. So this will boot flash the boot image in your device. After that, you just need to type in fastboot reboot. This command will reboot your device automatically, and just remove the Type-C cable from your mobile and wait for the boot. Now you can download or install the Magix Manager in your mobile. Just you can see as in my mobile, and I have shared the link in the description, magixmanager.com, from where you can download the application of the Magix Manager. So now we are going to check the root access if we are getting or not. So just need to verify, and you will get a pop-up super user request, and just grant it and you will get the super user permission. Now your device is rooted perfectly. The safety net is not passed, so you just need to enable Magix hide and repackage the Magix Manager name as I am showing in the video, so that your banking application will start working, else you will not going to use the banking application. The name of Magix Manager app is changed to settings. Whatever name you can take it, just type in the name and the name of the Magix Manager will be changed to that. Okay, so just now we are going to check the safety net. It is working properly, so you can easily use your banking application. Second part of the video is how to unroot your device. So this is very crucial part. You actually you always see the uninstall button in the Magix Manager app. So if you install the Magix Manager with this method which I am telling you, so never ever click on this uninstall button, else your device may break, because you don't have any stock boot image installed in your device, so this will directly lead to boot loop. Okay, so we will again follow the same method, just the difference will be we are going to flash stock boot image, which link I have also provided in the description below. So download the stock boot image for your device, whatever it is, OnePlus 6 or OnePlus 6T, and this stock boot image is only for 11.1.1. I am telling you again and again, so never use this in any other build, else your device may break. Now save the downloaded file in the ADB folder and give the CMD command from the same folder and give fastboot devices. So it will show the serial number of your device. After that, give the same command fastboot flash boot and the file name .img and hit enter. This will flash the stock boot image in your device. And then type fastboot reboot. This command will reboot your device automatically into the system. Now remove the USB data cable from your device and wait for the rebooting the mobile. Once your device is booted into the system, just check, go ahead to the Magix Manager app, which was showing as settings app, and then click. So it will tell you the restore the Magix app. Now your device is totally en route. There is no installation of Magix Manager or any patch boot image in your device, and your device is now unrooted successfully. Okay, so this was the method which I have shown you how to root or unroot your device OnePlus 6 and 6T running on 11.1.1.1. I have also made a video for OnePlus 6 TWRP running on Android 11. Unfortunately, there is no working TWRP for OnePlus 6T till date, so that you can use TWRP to flash the Magix application. So this is the only method for OnePlus 6T running on Android 11. So if you like the video, then please like and share the video and subscribe the channel, and we'll get you in another video. Till then, thank you so much. Jai Hind.